And where you stay,
I will stay.
I will stay. I will love you today.
I will love you today.
And every day to come.
And every day to come.
I commit to you.
I commit to you.
The wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond, which band together two loyal hearts in endless love. It is the seal of the vows between them. Kevin, take Kelly's left hand and place the ring on her finger and repeat after me. I, Kevin, take you, Kelly, to be my wife. To have and to hold from this day forward, I will give you all that I am and all that I am to become. And I will stand by your side always. With this ring I do wed. Kelly, take Kevin's left hand and place the ring on his finger and bring me back to him. And all that I am to become,
and all that I am to become,
I will stand by your side always.
I'll stand by your side always.
With this ring, I do.
With this ring, I do.
Every marriage starts out with a blank canvas, and every day is a splash of color. The blank canvas represents the day of the wedding and the new beginning. The pink colors signify the experiences that lie ahead, each color a moment to be had. Colors of joy and sorrow, blessings and heartache. The color are the couple's milestones, their celebrations, tribulations, passions, and dreams. They are the moments that become the days that make up the years. The painted canvas will be the couple's life and life's art. It will be exactly what the two of them make it. There will be places on the canvas when the colors blend and mix, flowing together, creating a new color of experience shared. There will be places when the colors stay separate and stand out alone, independent, yet still a complement to the bold color by its side. And there may be the place of contrast. Parts of the canvas that look dark or messy and do not at all the couple's liking, while another spot remains blank and bare. However, when you step back and look at the canvas in its entirety, you will see that it is clearly an original masterpiece, unlike anything you've ever seen before. Each color contrast, shadow, blend, as unique and beautiful as each couple. The time when they first met and the strong love that grew between them. To work that love into practical things so nothing can divide. We ask for words both kind and loving, and for hearts always ready to ask forgiveness as well as to forgive. Dear Lord, we put their marriage into your hands. Amen. In so much as the two of you have agreed to live together naturally, have promised your love for each other, and by vows, having heard you make these pledges and affections, James, and for your hearts always ready to ask forgiveness, wrong message. I need to move down one. I do, by the virtue and authority vested in me by the state of Washington, declare you to be husband and wife. A marriage, a type of lifelong contract with people as completed with a ceremonial kiss.